Aranui High School is a place of respect, excellence, mana, community and caring. Aranui High School celebrates its rich cultural diversity and has strong links with the community. With a new technology suite, classroom pods, state-of-the-art drama and music facilities, and a team of dedicated and caring teachers, Aranui students are provided with the tools to reach their full potential.
My name is Joey Chamberlain and I'm the Deputy Head Boy at Aranui High School. Aranui High School is a great place to study and has a great respect for the wider community. This is shown through all the opportunities that is provided for every student.
In the junior school, students study a course of four core subjects and choose from a selection of optional subjects. In the senior school, students are able to choose a pathway that best suits their strengths and interests. Students may select a full academic program or a combination of academic and vocational courses.
Hi, my name is Maxi Dezania. I'm the head boy of Aranui High School. I play sports. I'm involved in cricket, which is what I really love doing. The teachers are very encouraging and supportive. They are always willing to give up their own time to help us with our classwork and the activities that we do. And that's why I love being a student here at Aranui High.
Senior students may select an academy from a variety of learning areas. Students may study their academy for 8 to 20 hours a week, depending on the course and the student's learning needs. The academy program gives students the opportunity to gain a strong knowledge base and practical experience that gives them a leading edge as they move into the workplace or onto tertiary education in their chosen field. Aranui High School is proud of our academy program and celebrates the national and international recognition achieved by many of our past and present students.
Hello, my name's Sefa. I'm prefect here at Aranui High. I'm 17 years old and I do music academy here. Done Pacifica Beats. I've sung national anthem for police first firefighters. Thanks to the teachers, they've helped me to get to those places and been supportive of what I do.
Students are strongly encouraged to participate in a school sport, club or cultural group. Through extracurricular activities, students have the opportunity to apply such skills as teamwork, self-determination, cooperation, problem-solving, leadership and organisation.
Hi, my name is Flo. I'm the international prefect here in Aranui. Probably my best experience is the outdoor academy team. What is an academy where you travel New Zealand and get experience in the outdoor?
Hello, my name is Bruna. I'm from Brazil and I've been in Aranui High School for 6 months. And I like my homestay because they make me feel welcome and part of the family. And I have heaps of fun here.
Aranui High School offers international students a challenging and rewarding overseas experience. Students may study ESOL for 4 to 12 hours a week, depending on individual requirements. All international students are placed in local homestays that work closely with the Aranui International Centre staff. This ensures students have support, the best of care, and a strong sense of family. International students are provided with their own common room, facilities, and computer suite within the International Centre. Students have regular opportunities to participate in field trips, camps, and a wide variety of social events.
Hi, my name is Pry. I'm an international student from Thailand. I came here to study and to concentrate at my sport education. I'm a part of sport academy class and we have a lot of fun in this class. I hope you guys want to come to Aranui School.
Hello, I'm Maitis. I'm an international student from Estonia. And I've been here for 6 months and I have heaps of fun here. I've been seeing new cultures and meeting new people and the school is just awesome.
Aranui High School, a place of respect and focus on learning together for our future success. Knowledge is rough, educate yourself, be free.